You can let it play the whole time if you want.
Okay.
Okay.
Can I sing along?
Yeah, you can. So I'm going to open a couple of bowls. I haven't opened any in a couple of days.
Easy come,
easy go. Justin picked this ball. He's very specific about the ball he wanted me to open. So this is Justin's. And it's just going to do this, of course. Why wouldn't it just do that? It's his ball. That's why it's difficult. Okay. Jeez. Oh my gosh. Like I said, I don't have it open. That's what he would do if I was letting him open a ball. Oh, how many new ones am I going to get? Out of
two.
Three balls.
Two.
Better be more than that. Do I have this? Where's my list? I should never start without my list. I'm going to say I do, just because I don't know. Let's see. Here, you can have that for a minute. It's a new one. I don't have it.
Woo-hoo.
I have the chocolate.
Mama!
The wind blows. Shaking bacon.
Yeah, baby.
It's your guitar solo. Yeah, get it. But like, you're running with a torch? Because you weren't really playing guitar. Yeah. Justin!
What?
I finally got the Edge two-pack! Not Tupac. Not the singer. A two-pack!
So that's two news and one ball.
Yeah! Good ball picking!
Yeah.
What's my part? I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolts of lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo,
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 Galileo Figaro.
I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, scrambling his life for the wolf society.
Easy come, easy go. Will you let me go? Moon pies.
Moon pies?
Yes, but I already have this moon pie. Oh, I'm so excited for my shaving cream. This is one of the only shaving creams that I'm excited for, y'all. Obviously, you could tell by my excitement. Mamma mia, mamma mia. No, I'm opening another ball.
Okay.
You just won't have a song when it's over.
For me. For me. For me.
Oh my gosh.
So you think you can stop me and spin my eyes?
You know what? I want to see Queen in concert. What about you? I really want to meet Freddie Mercury.
Okay.
Possible?
Yes.
In the afterlife.
So I guess I'm not going to get anything new in this ball because Justin said I'd only get two new and I already did. This is a shopping cart and basket or shelf, so I'm not opening that one. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Twinkies? This is the one I always open last, but I didn't. I opened it first.
Nothing really matters.
It doesn't. Nothing really matters. Twonkies. You know, I've never eaten a Twinkie.
What?
I've never eaten a moon pie either.
Put a moon pie in the microwave for about 10 seconds and then eat it. Yes.
I feel like I'd burn my mouth. You know what I like? Peanut butter. I do buy Skippy, but this isn't the one that I buy.
No.
Anyway, I have a bunch of these now. How many of these do you think I have? Oh, he's picked another song.
Mm-hmm.
He's picked a commercial. This is a new one, so Justin was wrong. This is my third new one from these bowls. Hawaiian Tropic Tanning Lotion.
What?
Yeah, you see? Right there.
Nice.
One more. And in case you haven't noticed, my nails are a different color. They're either not painted or they're black.
Like my soul.
Paint it black. Like my soul. But, you know what? I decided to be different. Apparently this is Justin's jam. I know what it's from, Justin. Thank you. You don't have to show me. He acts like I've never seen the Lost Boys. Once in my life. I've met a lot of the actors, though, and he hasn't, so. I only met them for him. And he never knows that I'm meeting people for him. That's because I'm a bomb wife. He's in agreement. He can't deny it. I mean, he could deny it, but it wouldn't be true. Anyways, this is the last one. I hope to get one new one. This is definitely not a new one. Because we all know how many of these shaving creams I have. What's this one going to be? What's your guess?
It is going to be... the sour spray.
He's a slow guesser. Close! It's Mentos. You weren't close at all. You didn't say it. I have Mentos.
The Fresh Maker.
Thank you. This might be a sour spray.
Dove.
I was gonna say, it's kind of thick. It's a dry spray, Dove for Men. I wish y'all could see Justin, he's jamming out to this song. He made me watch The Lost Boys. I'd never seen it. Not to my knowledge. I could have watched it when I was younger. What the f- There is nothing in this ball.
That's a first.
I'm calling the company. Look at this. Y'all just saw that I opened this and there is nothing in this ball. I'm complaining. What is that? Now I'm sad. Well, now I feel gypped. This better be a good one to make up for it.
They're giving me a twofer.
What if it is a twofer? It's definitely not. It's Barbersol, which we already have a bajillion of. Well, other than being gypped, we got three new ones. Oh, I guess I should do it like this. And I'm excited. So, I hope this makes up for me not opening any balls the past couple of days. Okay, whoop whoop.